Hi everybody, today we are visiting the Turkish Bath Hammam in Mississauga, Canada. We'll talk about the hammam, about the benefit, about what's the hammam, what's the Turkish bath. Our journey of relaxation in the hammam start when we entering the hammam. Start when we have that atmosphere, that old-fashioned design, that nice music, which bring us to the past, to the nice memory that we will remember forever. Hammam, it's not about hygiene, it's not about health, it's not about relax. It's more than that. The Turkish bath hammam, it usually take around 1 hour for the whole process of hammam. It's different stages. The first stage of the hammam, which is full body scrub, the attendant who do the hammam, which has to be professional person who has full knowledge about the anatomy and skin care. The first stage of the hammam, which is full body scrub. Full body scrub, they clean all your body, all your skin, okay, and make your skin look healthy and feel healthy. They're using a very good scrub, natural made scrub with honey, sugar, and all natural stuff to clean your body with these stuff. So the first stage is full body scrub, which take around 15 to 20 minutes. 15 to 20 minutes, you will feel so clean and so relaxed after that. After the full body scrub with water and that scrub, we start the full body massage using bubble massage with hot water. The bubble massage with hot water has a big effect in your muscle, in your relaxation. It's combination of so many things together. Combination of hot water, combination of the technique which it's done to relax the muscles, the massage technique combined with hydrotherapy treatment, which is very good and very beneficial for your muscles, to relax your muscle, to relax your nerves, to make your blood flow work better, make your heart rate go down, to make you fully relax. This is the second stage, which take around another 15-20 minutes. The third stage, which is like to complete the hammam, they need to wash you again and do like gentle massage to wash your body and make it clean and ready to go out of the hammam. Of course, the hammam benefits is not only about health, about cleaning your body. It's like bringing you to the old fashioned style, bringing you to the old memories where somebody taking care of you. And this is very, very relaxing for our body and our relaxing time to spend that time with yourself, to clean your body and to relax your muscle and to relax your nervous system. And this is very good for health, very good for back pain, arthritis, muscle pain, any conditions like that. You will be having more benefit from doing the hammam, like 4 or 5 more benefit than doing the regular massage or regular physiotherapy. That experience is amazing. So you have to try it, and then you will feel the benefits of the hammam yourself. And it's time for us to relax, to take care of our body and make ourselves feel better.